The Nephilim. Tyriel sent me to find you. Malthiel has taken the Black Soul Stone. You must come with me.
People are suffering down there. I have to act now.
But you and Tyriel need to form a plan. We must find Malthiel.
Tell Tyriel to meet me in Westmarch. Go.
It will be done. I swear it.
We're going to die!
She's coming to kill us all!
No! The gates!
These gates are bound by a spell I cannot break.
Need more time.
To the streets.
What is it? What?
It's the end of the world. So many have been killed and the Reapers are everywhere.
Any survivors?
General Torian was defending a group of refugees at the old Zakaroom Cathedral, but they're likely all dead by now.
Wait! You're the demon hunter who saved Bastion's keep! You'll save us too, won't you?
You have my word.
Keep moving. I think we lost her. No, no!
Those with demon blood must die.
Is she mad? They were innocent people. Not ready yet.
For the prophet.
You won't survive that!
Defend the church! Repel these vile reapers!
Look! Just over there!
I'm still waiting.
I never imagined such a creature. That is what I have trained for.
Ah, we found you.
Tyriel. Why is Malthael attacking the city?
Because he feeds on death. Every time his reapers kill, he grows stronger. And with the prime evil gone, Malthael believes this is the perfect time to end the eternal conflict.
Humanity has nothing to do with that war.
We are the descendants of angels and demons. Malthael sees only the evil within us.
The church! All the refugees are inside! Follow me!
Akarat's Bane! This is worse than I feared!
What is that thing?
A Death Maiden! Stop her!
Nephilim, your soul will be.
I will not stand for this. Where is Malthael?
I know only that he is not in Westmarch. He could have taken the Black Soul Stone anywhere in creation.
Is there any way of knowing why he wanted it?
There may be. A sliver broke off when Malthael took the Soul Stone. Perhaps by studying that sliver, I can learn his plans.
Do what you can. I will save the city from Malthael's forces. What exactly was that Death Maiden trying to do in the cathedral?
She was creating an orb that turns the living into Malthael's death creatures. A single orb can transform hundreds of innocent people every hour, and my men report two more of them out in the city.
Soul Crucibles. With two of them, Malthael has an endless supply of soldiers.
Until I destroy them, then he will have none.
Time. you filth!
Feel my wrath.
More time. I need healing. I'm still waiting. Waiting.
You won't survive that.
Suits you.
I think other people do not understand me so well as you.
Death Maiden is controlling the Soul Crucible. Not for long, though.
You have called.
Thank you. I knew you would arrive in time to save me.
But how?
I am Miriam Jazeera, a seer of the Vechen people. I foresaw our meeting, but I did not see this horror. I have come to help you. There is one crucible left, and if you destroy that, the maidens will not be able to create more. There is no time to waste. We must be on our way now.
You need to get to the Survivor's Enclave. Malthael's Reapers are everywhere.
Nonsense. You'll protect me. And after experiencing what those things do to people, let's just say I need to see you destroy the final crucible with my own eyes if I am ever to sleep again.
Need more time.
You are such the artist when it comes to dispatching Death's minions. Don't mind me. I'll just be waiting over here.
Need more time.
Was that?
That would be Urzael.
Urzael?
Urzael is the angel who commands Maldale's forces in this city. I think you made him angry.
Very well. We should go back to the Enclave and see if Tyriel has made any progress with the Sliver.
I am returning to town.
Is changing.
Malthael is altering the Black Soulstone, isn't he?
Exactly. He's been gathering strength from the souls of Westmarch in order to alter the stone. Yet his purpose still eludes me.
He's killing everyone. What more do you need to know?
I need to know what he's going to do next. That's the only way to stop him.
Collecting the souls of Westmarch.
Where can I find him?
All I know is that he is in a tower somewhere in the Westmarch Heights, and that he will be quite rude to you. Before you set out to kill him, you should stop by my cart. I can enchant some items for you.
Here forever.
this happened. All I remember is a pendant. Someone here must have it. Please, help me.
Where is it?
I must find it. It's a pendant. It's here. But the light. That's me. How is that possible? I'm dead? I can't be dead. I can't.
Ready yet. I'm still waiting.
Master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
You will die for what you've done.
A demon spawn shall perish in flames!
Need more time.
Master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
You will die for what you've done.
A demon spawn shall perish in flames!
Urziel has fallen. The Reapers will not be able to hold the city without him.
You have saved Westmarch, my friend.
But we still don't know why Malthael took the stone. He's getting stronger every moment, and our time is running out.
That strange woman you brought here believes she can help. She insisted on speaking with you immediately.
Cheldo, I know how to find Malthael, but you will not like what I have to tell you.
What a surprise.
There is only one person who knows how to find Malthael. She waits for you in the Blood Marsh, and you know her well. Adria.
At last.
You're not going anywhere without me.
Why is that?
Someone has to make sure you don't kill Adria before you find out where Malthael is.
Come if you like, but Adria is still going to die. Urziel and his Reapers are dead. The people of Westmarch have been avenged, and now they can begin to rebuild. But Adria still lives. Lorath and I will journey to the Blood Marsh to find her. She can locate Malthael. And once we know where he is, she must die.
Long ago, this place was beautiful.
We hid the Black Soulstone in the deepest part of the Nephilim ruins near here. We thought it would be safe. But Malthael found it all the same. This is the entrance to the tomb, but someone's collapsed it.
Adria.
It looks like we'll have to find another way into the ruins. What was that?
Something is coming.
This was just one entrance to the city. There are guide stones littered across the Blood Marsh that will lead us to the main one. The guide stones are useless to most, but we'll reveal the correct path to a Nephilim such as yourself.
Keep running, Adria.
Remember to get the information we need before you...
Fine.
That's a little reassuring.
Not ready yet.
This is one of the guide stones. Nothing happens when I approach it.
Let me take a look.
There are four entrances to the Nephilim city, each one etched with a sigil. Only the correct one marks the true entrance to the tomb, however. When you activate these stones, one of the wrong sigils disappears.
Then all we need to do is eliminate two of the remaining sigils.
This is not the passage I'm looking for. Need more time.
Guidestone in order to find the correct entrance.
Still waiting.
This may be the right passage, but I cannot be certain. Sigil marks the right passage.
Glad you are well.
Who is this?
I am Zael, a necromancer who seeks to maintain the balance.
Plus Hazar Haradrim.
That's my friend Humbard. He's a skull. Please ignore him.
Zael helped Tyriel steal the Black Soulstone from heaven.
I did, but I was not in the tomb when Malthiel struck.
If I was, Zael would have shown that angel what it means to cross a necromancer.
That's enough, Humbard.
What
brings you all the way out here?
This place is falling to deep imbalance. Something is very wrong here, and I wish to heal the land.
It's Adria. Her witchcraft poisons everything around her. But I mean to end her life.
Well, that's taken care of. Let's go get a drink.
Even after she is slain, equilibrium will not immediately be restored. It will take time.
Always so serious.
This is the passage I've looked for.
Bring the light of Zakharum to the heathens. Here in the east, the power of Zakharum wanes, but in the west it will rise, stronger and greater than ever. Yet I have another purpose. The lost Nephilim city of Corvus lies in the west. I will find it.
Still waiting.
Darkness awaits you.
Strange magic radiance can be destroyed.
Betrays you.
size of this place.
I grow weak.
Bleed, you filth!
We founded a settlement near the Western Sea. It will grow to be a great city in time. Now that my people are settled, I can begin my own search for the ruins of the Nephilim city, Corvus.
Your fear betrays you.
The tome implied that it was near this very region.
Wait here, Lorath. You can join me when I'm finished.
You're going to kill her, aren't you?
I will do what is needed.
See where you've been hiding, Malfiel.
Adria.
The angels will never suffer us to live. They cannot accept the fact that we may choose our own path. At least demons are not so rigid in their beliefs.
Not me. need, angels or demons. I will make my own fate and seal yours.
Diablo sent me a vision. He had returned, and you were the one who freed him.
Never.
He always finds a way.
Adria conjured an image of Pandemonium before she died.
She was searching for Malthael, so he must be there.
I am returning to town.
Malthael is in Pandemonium.
No doubt he has gone to the fortress. Malthael can hold out there until the end of time. He is forcing us to come to him.
We won't disappoint him, but he's using his advantage well. Every second, his power grows.
The only way to Pandemonium is through the high heavens. Let us leave at once.